Huh. That clock has four hands. Now it has enough for two clocks.